Oh, I can't wait to retire.
Kids make sense!
A credit card, when you don't spend more than you have,
and you pay off your balance every month,
can be a helpful tool
in helping to build that good credit faster.
If you don't think you're responsible enough,
it may hurt you more than it helps you.
You should definitely fund your emergency account,
which is 3 to 6 months of expenses.
Then you can put money in a savings account or pay down credit card debt. Any extra money
should definitely go to paying your student loan.
Only if you use them responsibly.
Rewards cards offer a set dollar
mileage
or point amount
for every dollar you spend on your card.
Some cards will entice you with bigger rewards
for using your card at specific places,
like gas stations or grocery stores.
The idea is you'll get reward
for using your credit card anytime you would normally spend money.
The downside is it's really easy to rack up debt
in order to earn more points.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.